Evening, Lillian Corville, December 1st, 2020. Goodness, goodness. Time's flying. When we're almost in a new year. That's quite amazing. But anyway, today was interesting. I went out and meet some new friends. Went to a Come Lord Jesus meeting. It was quite interesting. It was amazing to share the gospel, the word of God, with people who have the same interest as I do. It was a beautiful session. And I got to do my walk in the park, and it was empty as usual. People are so frightened of COVID. It's like, come on, stop living in fear. Open up. Come on. I mean, our elders are in a nursing home where they're dying because there's no one to touch them. No one to give them love. They're dying. They're dying of broken hearts. It's so sad to see. Our churches, they're empty. Because people are afraid. They're afraid to go out and be in their church where God is our protector, our defender, our forgiver. Goodness, come on. It's just too much. It's too much. You know, God gave us so many gifts, and I think we're forgetting that he's there for us, and he's going to defend us. Yeah, people are getting sick. I know we have a pandemic. They're getting sick, but there's a lot of them getting well. The people who are who have compromised immune systems, yes, they're passing away. Well, people just need to take a look at what I'm doing and work on getting themselves well. So, rant over. Good evening.